I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
All militia personnel, the IMC will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary to all who surrender. It would be wise to turn yourselves in to any IMC search teams immediately.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
Well, don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away.
I mean, I'm not leaving you.
It is a common requirement for pilots to maneuver in situations without a linked Titan.
What am I supposed to be doing again, BT?
I require a third battery for full power. Enemy territory.
Apex Predators, top shelf mercenaries, invitation only. I'm surprised you've never heard of it.
Not a bad gig. Maybe I'll become a mercenary.
Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay. Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
It's longer than any relationship I've had.
Noted.
We know there are militia survivors out there. We will find you and we will track you down one by one. I ask you to come out of hiding while you still can. We have IMC search teams everywhere. This capture, you will be branded an outlaw. You have no choice.
Situations. situations.
BT, who is this voice?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Griggs.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the NCS James McCallan, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
And every one of you to restore their hope and their resolve. To fight shoulder to shoulder, so that we may all restore.
Service Team Gamma. There's a Vanguard class Titan near the wreckage of the McCallum. Duffy number Bravo Tango 7274. Bring it in for me, eh? It's a big trophy, that one is. Over.
Roger that. Mercy one of those every day. Now we can take Gamma and Delta and out.
Location has been compromised. Scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the Neuralink immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity. We must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Protocol 1. Link to pilot. Establishing neural link. Neuralink established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Pilot, the Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished. Enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
Great. Just gotta kill a few bad guys.
A positive attitude can only improve our situation.
Militia Titan spotted. Chassis number BT-7274. Taking fire.
Effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly. Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
Down.
weapon is an advanced design. May give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone bomb, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Contact! We are under attack! My squad! Pilot, out of sight!
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary, commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators. A well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Contact! We are... What's that? That's me! I'll hold him up!
Just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, is not going to be long.
moving by the pipe. Eyes up.
It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire. He's SRS. Use helmet.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir.
Your squad is taking a beat.
They can use some help up ahead.
Sorry to take care of those stars.
Where am I going, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Moving in on Melissa!
We're under attack!
by that field of vision lock.
There's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad. Not bad at all. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
Missing me already?
I was not shooting at you. That would be in violation of Protocol 3.
Never mind. It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, Pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Systems.
sound sequence at 20%.
Sludge balls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
How hard could it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Pump shutdown sequence at 40%.
Supporting fire. Danger close. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking! Bringing a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Pilot, avoid any pools of thermite. They cause any damage. Detecting hull damage. Has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving. Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed. Pilot mode engaged. Watch our step.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Gain is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa.
Down. Vanguard class type. Spotted. Moving to engage.
Offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot. I'm engaging hostile infantry. Assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
Less work for us.
into this facility's substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
Playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go. I bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down in the subway line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Thank you.
the hell are they building here, BT?
Unknown, but I doubt the IMC are mass-producing homes. They usually destroy them.
before he gets further down the assembly.
Grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
My luck, this place is going to turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances. Indicate the dome above is your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
dome is still waiting. Rest assured, I will not execute you sincerely. You have that word.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Delivering militia test subjects. Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
busy, BT.
If in combat, utilize your cloak. It will temporarily make you invisible.
Initiate IMC Reaper test program.
Still breathing. You?
Still operational, but unable to escape. I have detected an opening in the outer wall. You should get out of there while you can. Marking your HUD. Right
up.
As I should have expected, the IMC infantry clearly lacked an assault. Perhaps I have been too fast to step in personally. Rare miscalculation on my part.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
To all INC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to
restocking Prowler continues.
I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
A series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free. Is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD. exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
Militia Titan spotted, chassis number BT7274.
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot. Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
Doing.
demise is inevitable.
Surface access is authorized.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel. Pilot, I have concluded we should take no further shortcuts.
Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.